The arsenal of Battlefield 1's weaponry is super exciting to me. We have been allowed to open up a totally new world. It's not another M16 that we're about to build.
Just a huge variety of weapons in this war. I mean, everything from clubs and very medieval, brutal, close-quarter weapons to fast-firing machine guns and submachine guns.
These weapons, for their time, were the peak of engineering.
We've done extensive research in order to recreate these weapons, both in how they sound, what they feel like, how you handle them, in order to recreate them to perfection.
There's several of us here at DICE that have been dreaming about making these games in this setting for over a decade. So in the background, there's been research going on for a long time, I would say.
World War I was the birth of a lot of the things that we take for granted in modern warfare. All of these tools were created for a special purpose. Right there, right now, they needed to solve a problem, and they came up with this variety of tools.
We're not recreating the old, the past. We're taking that as an inspiration, and then we're trying to take this into a modern perspective.
It is a different experience. It's much more up close and personal.
Every weapon has its unique character and personality, and it really brings it to the battlefield.
It's more amazing than I ever thought it would be. It's really a battlefield game that I look forward very much myself to play.
Play it first on Xbox One with EA Access.